Good morning. This probably won't be a very long video, but got my Red Bull going. I know I should probably drink a coffee, like I always say, but I had this in my mini fridge and it's super cold. So I'm going to just go with it. But today's video is about Shootdang. We are going to do a Shootdang fest. I don't know 100% what it all entails just yet. This will be a meetup, an event, something of that nature, and it'll be kind of like the meetups that have been put on before. But this will be basically Shootdang, and we don't know exactly when and where. Potentially, maybe Hotel Prior again. I don't know. It really depends on what you guys want. So that's why I'm doing this video. And pretty much, I need to know what you guys would like out of a Shootdang fest. So I've talked to Jared and I've talked to Matt, and hopefully, it'll all work out good how we need to and stuff. But what should we do? It'll probably be at a hotel. That way, it, is a place that everyone can sleep, stay for the weekend. I do want it to be more of just one big, party, if you want to call it that, one big event all weekend long where everyone just hangs out in one place. It's fun, you can come and go as you please. But I think it'd also be pretty awesome, and again, I don't know exactly what it'll entail, but I think it'd be pretty cool if we did maybe a cornhole tournament. I was gonna say like beer pong, but I don't want everyone to get super crazy, but you can if you want. You're on your own. But I don't know exactly what we'll do. Try to come up with some type of competition, some stuff. Maybe could even bring the side by side out, the dirt bike. I don't know what's gonna happen. It's basically a Shootdang meetup. All you guys that have helped promote Shootdang and have bought stuff from Shootdang, even watch Shootdang TV, it all kind of goes together. And as you guys know, this is a venture that all the Crockers have come together and worked on. we're trying to really turn Shootdang into something awesome, and it started around the merch line or whatever, but it's also a way of life. And you guys have shown us that the way of life is just having fun, letting loose, doing whatever you want, and partying. And partying means something different to everybody, but it's just something that you just let loose and do whatever you want and have fun. And we want to bring that to a meetup, a group, an event, something. So I don't want this video to be too long. So all I need you guys to do is comment down below as much as you can and let us know where you think we should do it, what we should do there. If it should be a closed event where only a certain amount of people can come, or should it be just, hey, everybody and their mama can show up, and then bring your grandmas too. Whatever y'all want it to be. No, we can't go all over the U.S. It's either gonna be at Hotel Prior in Oklahoma or probably somewhere in Texas. The only reason Jared and Matt were like, I think Hotel Prior, just because we can get away with whatever we want, because they've let us do it before, and I've become very, very good with the people there at Hotel Prior, and so they kind of hook it up. So, just let us know. It'll be something definitely that the Crockers are putting on Shootdang, and then potentially have a few featured, maybe people there. This will not be a YouTube meetup. This will not be anything like that where, you know, a bunch of YouTubers are, you know, there officially. If you are a YouTube channel and you want to come out and promote yourself, that's perfectly fine. I don't care if you guys want to come out and literally show up with boxes of merch and throw them at people of your channels. I don't care what you do with that. I do know that, you know, like Cold Beer at the last meetup, he had a huge selection of stuff. I think it'd actually be cool if maybe it was like a Shootdang with Cold Beer meetup. Cold Beer calling you out. Maybe that'd be kind of cool. Maybe have a select few, you know, channels that promote Shootdang. That would be cool. But it won't be a full-blown YouTube meetup or anything like that. It'll just be, you know, Shootdang and then maybe a few featured people or, you know, stuff of that nature. I don't know. I don't know what all we'll put into it. But comment down below when you think we should do it, what time of the year, where we should do it, and what we should do. So, guys, thanks so much for all y'all's support. From all the Crockers, we just thank you guys so much. And this is just the beginning of something awesome. It's something that I kind of mentioned a long time ago, and then Jared and Matt, you know, even like Matt Payne, probably, I think, I don't even know if I talked to Colby about it back then or whatever, but everyone's like, man, Shootdang Fest. It just sounds so fun. So, yeah, let's start something awesome, a new tradition. Shootdang Fest. Let's do it.